Yeah, I would agree with that sentiment. I don't know why agents are so hyped up. You cannot trust them with like complex tasks. You have to narrow it down enough that they actually do the task
100%.
Consistently. It's good for making demos, but not for like production ready systems. I wanted to explore some tools. Would you like to talk about like what kind of tools, language that you're using to build these solutions?
Most of the AI that we build is custom. One area that we're having a lot of fun with right now for a few apps that we're building for ourselves to launch with our partners are called command line chatbots. So these are bots that are trained on the site. They are conversational. They're built on an LLM. You know, typically we're building them on, you know, either Grok or Gemini, Copilot, depending on what larger system they're using, if someone's on Microsoft or wherever they are. But these actually act on the site. That's the biggest thing about these. So say, for example, one platform we'll be launching in about 2 months is for landscape management. So this is for landscaping businesses that want to have, you know, essentially an ERP, something that can help them run their jobs, follow what's being done, follow their technicians, etc.